We'll be discussing each of these security measures further in following lessons, and we'll begin with authentication. Think about how authentication fits into your everyday life. Have you ever had to prove your identity? How did you do it? Well, here's a hint. When do you use your driver's license or your social security number? In other words, how do you prove you're you? I'll see you next time.